know what's crazy? Right when you walked by, I just asked him about Canelo Charlo. What about Canelo Hurt?
Canelo who? This guy?
Yes, this guy.
He's a really good fight. You know, he's a really good fight.
There's Luis Ortiz.
He's swift, he's tall, power in the head, and he's really interesting fight.
How do you make weight? You're a giant.
Yeah, we got a down pack, man. We got the way to do it and to hydrate back to make sure we don't not feel the drain no way, and make the weight right every time.
Is the Charlo fight the fight you want? Is that the big money fight?
Yes, that's the fight we definitely want. The one I've been asking for, the one that everybody else wants.
Which one, Jermell or Jamal?
Jamel, man.
154.
The smaller one, yeah. Jermell Charlo, man. That's the one everyone wants to see. That's the one we want. And the fight should be happening in 2019.
Pearl, you're fighting at like 68, right?
Yep.
He fights at 54 and he looks like he's 190, like a cruiserweight. How does that happen?
You know, I have different bodies. Yeah, the perform, my bones is different. This guy have a different bone. Yeah. I think so, a little lighter than mine. And I'm old and he's young.
You're not old.
I got low leg.
Okay, so really quick, Pearl Angulo's fighting on the card. What do you like about what he does besides studying his fight for Lara?
Man, his determination and his style. It's telling me for him, man. He's not the fastest, but it works for him. It's constant pressure breaks down fighters, and they can't handle it, man. And that's I'm telling you, man. I watched that tape every day on the treadmill when I pulled Aristotle off. Left hook to the body, man. He had the game plan, and he was landing the left hook over top from the left hook. He was throwing to the body, and he brought his right hand down. And man, I was studying the tape constantly.
Do you know who Odell Beckham is? Odell Beckham. How many people confuse you with him on a regular basis? When you go
a lot, man. I get it all the time.
And what do you
man.
Tell him? He's a football player.
Am
I right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I tell him I'm Swift, man. Listen, I said one day, man, people gonna be confusing Odell Beckham with Swift.
That's it's happening. You know what I'm saying? Listen, if he gets in the ring with you, it's good night. So.
Oh, definitely, man.
Okay, three more quick ones. Mikey Spence, what's your take?
Mikey Spence, I'm gonna have to go with Spence. Size plays a big factor. And I think Spence is a great body, works the body great. And I think Mikey's not going to be the handle.
Okay, Broner Pacquiao? He picked Pacquiao.
Broner, man, I got to go with my man Broner, man. If Broner let his hands go, Broner can take that. Broner, like I said, man, he just need to let his hands go.
Okay.
Broner,
this guy let his hands go.
Okay, here's another one you guys won't agree on. Avner Mars, your friend, very good guy. Again, Gervonta Davis, your friend, a very good guy. What do you think, Tank Mars?
I gotta go with Tank. Javante. You go with Javante too? Yeah,
you got to. Okay. Wilder Fury?
Wilder.
Why?
Because he got the power, man. Nobody gets that. There you go.
All right. And we're answering the same thing.
Yeah.
Tell people where to follow you if they're watching your social media.
You can follow me on Instagram at @Swift_JerryHurd, Facebook at @SwiftJerryHurd, Twitter at @Swift_JHurd.
Who won? Him or Travis?
Who would have won? She's asking.
Him, come on, man. Cause I told you the constant press, he can't stick with it, man. Chavez, man.
By the way, did you guys see the brawl that happened when they faced off?
No, I didn't.
Okay, if you got in a brawl on stage, which one you think would rush the stage first of your six friends here?
Where my boy at, man.
Yeah. He's ready to go right now.
He's not even going. Right.
All right, thank you so much. Good seeing you. Just message your opponent if he's watching.
Yeah, man, Jason Wellborn, just be ready. I know you're going to come ready to fight, and it's been a great show for the fan.
Stay tuned. Business Report.com. Stay back reporting.